Hello, welcome back to Simple Trends. If you are watching my video for the first time, don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. I would love to hear your comments and feedback. Do mention in the comment section below. Check the description box for the ingredient list. It's been a long time I had my favorite falooda. I didn't want to eat anything straight from the refrigerator or ice cold items for the fear of getting a sore throat. So I decided to make myself a creamy custard falooda with whatever simple items I had in my pantry. For the custard, I have taken 2 tablespoons semia or vermicelli. This is roasted semia, but I will be roasting it in 1 teaspoon of ghee for the added flavor. 4 tablespoons of sugar. I made it mildly sweet as I wanted to add more fruits. You can add an extra tablespoon of sugar to make it sweeter. 2 tablespoons vanilla flavored custard. 250 to 300 ml of boiled and cooled milk. 1/4 cup of water. I am adding 1/4 cup of milk to dissolve the custard so that there are no lumps while cooking the custard. Heat a pan, add a teaspoon of ghee and roast the semia or vermicelli. Keep the flame on low and roast for 2 minutes. Now add 1/4 cup of water. I am adding water so the semia doesn't become too sticky. Cook for 2 to 3 minutes on a medium flame. Now add 1/2 of the milk and boil it. In a couple of minutes, the semia will be cooked. This will be an easy way to make children eat a variety of fruits. You can cut the fruits and keep them in separate bowls and ask the children to make their own layers and toppings. This will encourage them to eat healthier too. Now add the remaining milk and the custard, which we have dissolved in milk. Boil for a couple of minutes. Now add the sugar. You can see it has begun to thicken. On cooling, it will become thicker. So I will use boiled and chilled milk to adjust the consistency while serving. If you allow it to cool as it is now, it will form a layer on top. To avoid that, I am sprinkling a few drops of water on top of it, close and cool. Now it can be refrigerated. I have taken 1 tablespoon falooda or sabja seeds, or this is also called as basil seeds. This is a natural body coolant and has high fiber content. I am soaking it in 1/2 a cup of water for 2 to 3 hours. This is the almond gum, or also called as badam pisin. It is very good for reducing body heat and is a healthy way of managing acidity. On soaking for a few hours, it will become like a jelly. Now I have taken a few pieces of almond gum and I am soaking it in 1/2 cup of water. It's 4 hours now. The falooda seeds and the almond gum is soaked well. Our custard, which was chilling in the refrigerator, has thickened. I am adjusting the consistency with 1/2 a cup of chilled milk. Now we can begin layering. I am straining the falooda seeds to drain the excess water. First, I add 1 tablespoon of falooda seeds, 1 tablespoon soaked almond gum, 2 tablespoons semiya custard, and the fruits of your choice. Here I have taken pomegranates, peeled and chopped apple, papaya, a few cashew nuts, chopped almonds, and some tutti frutti or the candied fruits. It's just for the color. You can add the fruits, dry fruits, and top it with a layer of semiya custard and add a little of the tutti frutti for color. You can also add a few dry fruits on top. Layering can be done according to your choice and taste. Since the falooda seeds and the almond gum have a little bit of water content, the thick semiya custard will adjust the consistency automatically. Yummy, tasty and healthy custard falooda is ready to be served. Hope you enjoyed watching this. Subscribe to Simple Trends and hit the bell icon to get instant updates on our new videos. Your feedback and comments are important to us. Stay tuned for more interesting videos. Bye.